dear children, I hope you all are staying healthy and fine at your home. Welcome back to your English class. I hope you have enjoyed your vacation too. So students, today in this class we are going to cover one of your reader lesson, and that is the poem. And the name of the poem is The Brave Little Kite. The name of the poem is The Brave Little Kite, and it is written by Catherine Pyle. This poet is an American poet, and basically she is known as children poet. What is a children poet? Children poet kya hota hai? Jo bachchon ke liye stories aur poem likhte hai. So this Catherine Pyle is also a children poet. So students, in this poem, The Brave Little Kite, we are going to learn about this little kite who is afraid of flying high in the sky, and meanwhile he is having interaction with a big kite that is flying in the sky, and that big kite is encouraging him to fly high. So now let us see if this little kite can overcome his fear of flying high, or he can conquer his fear in flying high or not. Now students, let us move towards the explanation part of the poem, The Brave Little Kite. Now before moving towards the explanation part, first I want you all to see the picture of the poet who has written this poem. So students, this lady is Catherine Pyle, who has written this poem, The Brave Little Kite.
How the little kite learned to fly.
I never can do it, the little kite said, as he looked at the others high over his head. I know I should fall if I tried to fly.
Try, said the big kite, only try, or I fear you never will learn at all.
But the little kite said, I'm afraid I'll fall.
The big kite nodded.
Well, goodbye, I'm off. And he rose towards a tranquil sky. Then the little kite's paper stirred at the sight, and trembling, he shook himself free for flight. First whirling and frightened, then braver grown, up, up he rose through the air alone. Till the big kite, looking down, could see the little one rising steadily. Then how the little kite thrilled with pride as he sailed with the big kite side by side. While far below, he could see the ground and the boys like small spots moving round. They rested high in the quiet air, and only the birds and clouds were there. Oh, how happy I am, the little kite cried. And all because I was brave and I tried.
Catherine Pyle.
Now let us move towards the explanation part of the poem. I never can do it, the little kite said, as he looked at the others high over his head. I know I should fall if I try to fly. Try, said the big kite, only try. Or I fear you will never learn at all. But the little kite said, I'm afraid I'll fall. Now here there is a conversation going on between the little kite and the big kite. The little kite watches all the big kites that are flying very high in the sky, and while watching them, he says to big kite that I can never do it. That means he said ki I can never fly on such a height as the other kites are flying, and I know if I try to do so I will fall down. यहाँ पे लिटिल काइट कहता है कि मैं इतना हाई स्काई में नहीं फ्लाई कर सकता, और मैंने अगर ट्राई भी किया देन आई विल फॉल डाउन. बट द बिग काइट सेड, नो यू शुड ट्राई, व्हाट यू कैन डू इज ट्राई, अदरवाइज यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू लर्न एट ऑल, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू लर्न हाउ टू फ्लाई हाई इन द स्काई. But the little kite said, if I try, I know I will fall. The big kite nodded, well, goodbye, I'm off, and he rose towards the tranquil sky. Then the little kite's paper stayed at the sight, and trembling he shook himself for flight. Now what happens? यहाँ पे when the little kite said, but I'm afraid that I will fall. Here the big kite said कि ठीक है, fine, goodbye, if you don't want to listen to me, then I'm off to sky. I'm flying very high in the sky. And after saying this, he rose very high in the sky. Watching that sight, the little kite prepared himself for flying in the sky. Very trembling, डरते हुए, he prepared himself for flying in the sky. First whirling and frightened, then braver grown, up, up he rose through the air alone. Till the big kite looking down could see the little one rising steadily. First whirling, that means he started flying, and then he got frightened little bit, he got frightened, then जैसे जैसे वो fly कर रहा था, he rose up high in the sky, he was growing very braver. वो बहुत तेज़ी से bravely ऊपर उड़ता जा रहा था. Up, up he rose through the air alone, that means he was rising very up in the air alone only, till the big kite looking down could see the little one rising steadily. That means the little kite flew up in the sky till that time, जब तक उसको big kite ने इतना ऊंचा उड़ते हुए देख नहीं लिया. Then how the little kite thrilled with pride as he sailed with the big kite side by side. While far below he could see the ground and the boys like the small sports moving round. Now the little kite was very excited. He was filled with pride that he could fly that high in the sky. He was flying. He was flying side by side with the big kite. That grew a sense of pride in the small kite or the little kite. While far below he could see on the ground, when he saw on the ground, he felt like he saw the small boys, and the boys were appearing like the small sports that was moving on the ground. They rested high in the quiet air, and only the birds and clouds were there. Oh, how happy I am, the little kite cried, and all because I was brave and tried. Now they were both big kite and the little kite was flying high in the sky. Now they could feel the air in the high and peaceful sky, and they could see the birds and clouds were there. Wo ab itni unchi ud rahe the, where they could see the birds and clouds. Now the little kite cried with happiness that, see how happy I am. I am very happy because I can fly so high, and all because I have tried, because I grew braver and I tried. अगर मैं try ही नहीं करता तो मैं इतनी ऊँची नहीं उड़ पाता. मैं इतना खुश इसलिए हूँ क्योंकि मैंने try किया. And so this was all about your poem. So student, this was one of the great inspiring poems that gives a strong message about the courage. It tells us how it takes immense courage to try the things out. As the little kite was very afraid of taking off his first flight, we similarly are always worried about the change, about the things that are new to us. This poem shows us that beyond the hardship and the change which is very new to us lies a huge world of happiness and peace. Similar to the little kite who dared to conquer his feelings, and the poet is trying to tell us that to conquer our fears, for beyond the barriers of our fear is a new world of great possibilities. So students, this was your poem. I hope you have understood it. Soon I will be sharing its word meaning, question answer, and the book work in the form of PDF that you have to cover in your notebook as well as in your book too.